maintained by Women's Army Corps Veterans Association. Wow, this is a lot bigger than I thought. Now, I'm not going to go around and read every single one of these little tombstones. That'd just take too long. But does anyone that was stationed here remember burying a pet here? I'm sure someone does. But it seems like this pet cemetery is fairly well kept. Looks like an older one over here. Yeah, I can't read it. It's just too weathered. Sugar Bear. There's a lot of pets buried out here. Wow. Boxers. Four boxers buried right here. Scrapper. Well, that's a recent one. Well, the most recent one I've seen. I can't really call it recent, but 2009. Some cats. There's a little creek back here. Or a ditch. A little bit of water in it. It's pretty nice out here. It's fairly quiet. It's a nice little area. Okay. On to the next location. Thanks for watching.